Hello, I am Vrishak Bhadania and today I've come up with a new video. So today's video is basically all about the Newton's first law. I'm going to explain you what the Newton's first law is with a simple but interesting example. So first let's hear what Newton's first law basically states. Newton's first law states that if a body is at rest, it will continue to be at rest. Or if it is at motion, it will continue to be at motion unless any external force acts on it. So let's see what this statement means bit by bit. So in this video, I'm mainly going to focus on the first part of the Newton's first law, which is if a body is at rest, it will continue to be at rest. So let me show you a simple example, which will help you to understand this better. Okay, so all you need for this example is glass, a piece of cardboard, you can see this, and few coins. Okay, so let's get started. First, you can take a cardboard, put it on the glass tumbler, and then you can, for now, I'm going to take only one coin. So, I put this over here. So what happens is, if I flick it, just watch carefully what happens to the coin. So if you see, basically the coin, it was on the glass tumbler, okay? It was on the glass tumbler like this. And as soon as I flicked the cardboard, this flew out, but this fell in. So how does this happen? This is basically, part of Newton states that if a body is at rest, let's consider this coin to be a body. So this body is currently at rest. So if a body is at rest, it continues to be at rest unless an external force is acting on it. So currently there's no external force acting on it, like except for gravity, obviously. But after I'll put an external force to this card. So after I put an external force, this card flies away and this card drops in. So what happens to this card? This card is provided with momentary force. So this card flies away, but the coin remains over here. But why does it do that? This is basically due to inertia of rest. Now what is inertia of rest? Inertia of rest is basically the tendency of a body to be at rest unless an external force is provided by it, provided to it. So and the cool thing of this experiment is that I can add more and more coins. For example, these are 5 coins. Okay, I've taken 5 coins for this thing. And if I flick it, all of them will fall down. Okay, so let me tell you one thing. If you want to do this, like all the coins fall down, the trick is that you have to flick it sharply. So if you try, for example, if you try doing it like this, it doesn't work. That is because this should go straight outside and the coin will drop automatically inside. Now why does this coin drop inside? This is primarily due to the force of gravity. So friends, I hope you understood the concept of Newton's first law. I've made it clear and easy to understand by this simple experiment, and this experiment is called the coin dropping experiment. So you can do this at home. It's all like everyday materials you can get from your kitchen, coins and a cardboard. So if you like this video, please like my channel and share this video to your friends, and do not forget to subscribe my channel for new and fun videos like this. Thank you.